Good afternoon, Glenn, Lou. We talked to a few students here earlier today, and they tell us they are definitely concerned about what happened. They are still looking for those three suspects, and campus police are asking students and faculty to stay vigilant. CSUN students on alert after they tell us a male student was attacked and robbed outside the University Park Apartments, Building 5, just after 7:45 last night.
I personally don't really feel safe. I know for me, like, walking to class at night is kind of like scary to me.
Police say the victim heard an unknown voice and then was hit in the head and fell to the ground. A third suspect appeared and kicked the victim. His belongings were taken and the suspects fled.
And we saw the guy, and he was just sitting there on the behind the police car, and he had like scrapes all over him, and we were just kind of worried.
The suspects are described as a black female in dark blue shorts, a black male or female between 5'2 and 5'4 with a small build, wearing red pants and a bandana over their face. The third, a black male with an average build in all black with a hooded sweatshirt and a bandana over his face. In an email, the university told students to take extra precautions.
They just said, like, stay in groups, like, don't really walk alone, like, just kind of be prepared and keep an eye out.
Students have been informed of other incidents on campus since the school year started as well, leaving some concerned.
There's been armed robberies, sexual assaults on campus. I don't really feel safe, but I know a lot of people that, share locations on campus because of how unsafe they feel.
Others say with all of the emergency blue light phones, emergency call boxes, cameras, and security on campus, they feel all right.
Just like walking around campus, I just feel safe. I don't really feel like there's anything I need to worry about usually.
We did reach out to the administration to see if they had a statement or if they will be taking any extra precautions, but because of the holiday, the school is closed. We do know police, though, are still here on campus, and they are asking anyone who may have seen something to contact them. That's the very latest here in Northridge. I'm Erin Myers. I'll send it back to you in the studio.